New tonight, a home in the town of Burke has about $150,000 worth of damage in this fire. This happened last night on Rebel Drive. Crews from more than a dozen communities responded. Officials believe this fire started in the back of the home. The homeowner, as well as two cats, got out safely. A cause for the fire is still under investigation.